Welcome to the free Enscape webinar for interior designers and architects. I'm really happy to have you here. If you don't know me yet, my name is Kate. This is a page all about my beginners and intermediate course on Enscape. Now, maybe a lot of you have actually never heard of Enscape before, and that's fine. That's exactly what we will be going through this webinar, explaining to you what Enscape is. But I thought it would be important first to introduce myself, to show you that I'm a real person and I will be the one leading you and running through the course. Let me introduce myself. My name is Kate. I'm a French interior designer, a content creator, and also the mom of one little girl. I've been in the interior design business for now over 5 years. But before that, I worked in the corporate world for 10 years. And in my interior design career, I really had the chance to work on absolutely incredible projects worldwide, whether they were based in France, in Switzerland, or even in Bali. Throughout my online course, I had the chance to help students and professionals in the interior design and architecture business from all around the world. So I had students coming from Australia, from Canada, from Europe, from Lebanon. So wherever you're based, believe me, you are more than welcome. If you're a student studying interior design, or if you're a professional interior designer, architect, or you just love design, this course is made for you. Now, you don't need to have any formal interior design education. All you need to do is to be passionate about it, about 3D rendering, that you want to learn it. And as of there, I've got you covered throughout this whole course. Bear in mind that anyone can learn 3D, especially with the software, which I will explain to you, which is incredibly easy to use and really easy to get the hold of. Let me tell you what we'll be talking about in this webinar. It's full of useful information, so let's have a look at what's coming up. I will share with you in a first instance the truth and the facts about any misconception that we may have about 3D rendering. After that, I will explain why I think Enscape is different and better versus other softwares that we have nowadays in terms of rendering. I tested a few, and believe me, I'll tell you why Enscape really stands out for me. And at the end, I will be talking about the full online Enscape course, and we'll go through all of the modules, explain exactly what kind of content you will be getting, and I have two surprises for you, so make sure that you stick to the end to see what these are. So there's loads of things to talk about. Grab a coffee or grab a tea, and let's get started. If you're an interior designer, you know clients are more and more demanding these days. Now, we live in a fast-paced world where time is precious, and giving clients high-quality work is super important. Architects and interior designers need to show clients exactly how their future homes will look like, and that's exactly where 3D rendering comes in. So using 3D rendering makes things really clear for everyone involved. It provides fast client approvals, it helps architects and designers talk to builders without any confusion. And more companies, especially in real estate, want 3D rendering because it saves money and it helps make quicker decisions. I wanted to share with you a statistic that might surprise you. The 3D rendering industry will grow by over 28% by 2030. A report by GM Insights says that despite all the new tools that are available nowadays, I'm mainly thinking about AI, which is a great tool, believe me, for the beginning of your thinking process or your thinking journey. But the end result, you still need 3D rendering. And believe me, GM Insights, so their report states specifically that 3D rendering is sticking around and it's not ready to go. But here's the thing. Some architects and interior designers are actually not proud of the renders that they create because they don't perceive them as being as beautiful as they would want them to be. And I know it can be so discouraging to be exactly in this situation. Now, believe me, I've been there. But the question is, why can't these interior designers create amazing work? It's probably because they haven't found the correct 3D rendering software. Now, this was me 5 years ago when I didn't know what I was doing and which 3D rendering to use because there's so much choice out there. Maybe you're using a complex and hard-to-learn software, so you give up, and I actually see that quite often.
Or maybe you don't have the correct workflow when working with your renders. So it actually becomes really frustrating. Learning a program like Enscape solves many of these problems. And I will explain to you why in this webinar. So number one, you don't need a powerful computer to use Enscape. I used, at the beginning of my career, my laptop, and it worked totally fine. Number two, you don't need to have previous interior design education or background whatsoever to learn Enscape. So I've seen people who create amazing interior design work without having done any interior design school. So that's actually pretty cool. And number three, which was my case, you really don't need to be tech savvy to learn Enscape. Trust me, I'm not great with tech stuff in general, but I can confidently say that anyone can learn Enscape 3D because it's actually not complicated. Like other types of programs, it's actually really straightforward. So let me go through all the reasons with you. Reason number one, Enscape is easier to learn than any other 3D rendering software. Believe me, I have learned a few, not all of them, obviously, but I've tried several rendering programs, and the learning curve for Enscape is way quicker than any other programs. This is actually really important because your goal is to learn a software quickly so that you could start designing as soon as possible. So the faster you learn how to master your software, the better off you'll be. Reason number two, Enscape is at least 8 times faster than any other rendering software engines out there that are being taught. You're saving time and money, which is absolutely crucial when you run your own business. Or when you also work for an employee, you need to be proficient. Reason number three, Enscape has the lowest requirements for your PC. That way you don't need to spend a ridiculous amount of money on a computer or a PC built. And reason number four, it's fun and addictive. This is a big deal, especially when comparing to other softwares. Take V-Ray, for example. It's complicated, it's time-consuming, and it can be really frustrating. If you're an interior designer and your work isn't enjoyable, what's the point, right? That's why I love using Enscape in my interior design work. I'm now excited to show you the behind the scenes of what you're going to get if you join this course. So basically, once you sign up, you will get access to our learning portal. This is what this is right here, as you can see. You'll have your Enscape course here, which is pre-loaded already with all the lesson videos. All you need to do is just log in straight into it as soon as you sign up. And then you will see that you have all the information for the training videos in there. A question that I get asked a lot by a lot of people is, do you get a one-to-one support? What happens is that you have heaps of support from all of the extra documents that I will be providing to you, whether it's the video lessons, as well as all the PDF downloads, the exercise files, all of the free resources, and a fun game that I've included to make the learning journey much more enjoyable and more fun. We also have our private student Facebook group where you have so much support in there from your peers and from myself. Now, this group allows you to ask questions when needed. So rest assured, you are not alone and you will get loads of support when needed. Another important point is that the course is provided in English, so I speak in English, but there are subtitles available in English and in French for people who are not necessarily native, and the transcription has been done by a professional person to make sure that you really get the most of the content. The complete Enscape course for interior designers is a course that will teach you how to master the software of Enscape. It contains all the way from beginners to advanced level lessons. So you don't need to worry if you've never used Enscape before. I've got you covered. You will learn everything from step zero. Right now, the course has 8 modules plus a bonus model. Each of them are between 5 to 15 minutes long, pre-recorded lessons. It's a completely self-paced course, so you can really do it at your own pace. and in your own time. Another important feature is that you have lifetime access to the course. You can do it all at your own time. Now, everything, as I mentioned, is pre-recorded. Again, meaning that there's no issues with like time zones or anything like that. So once you join the course, it will be available for you forever. And on top of that, you will receive for free all of the updates that I will be providing in the course throughout the months of the year. So if ever the software changes or there's like updates, I will update the course and you will have access to that as well. So the first model of the course is what we call the introduction or the welcome model, where it's pretty much where I just introduce the course, the platform, so you understand exactly how to use the platform. Then we move on to the getting started model. Here, you're going to be learning all about the software in general. We're going to talk about Enscape subscriptions, how to download it, the tech requirements. Another question that I get all the time is, this course is suitable for Mac or PC? The answer is yes. However, bear in mind that Enscape releases all of its new features first on PC and then a few weeks later on Mac. So to summarize, you can do it on both and it's tailored for both platforms. Another question is that I get is if Enscape is compatible with other softwares apart from SketchUp. So yes, it is compatible with Revit, SketchUp, Reno, Archicad, and Vectorworks. Bear in mind, again, that there's a small differences depending on the rendering software that you use, but globally, the approach is the same. Module 2 is related to composition, which is a critical topic and a fundamental element in crafting great renders. So composition really has the ability to either break or make your render. So you can set up properly, you know, your lighting, your materials, or have like high quality 3D rendering. But if you don't get your composition right, it's just not going to work. In Module 3, I'll share with you more than 8 insider pro tips to help you develop a smart, quick, and efficient process. With these tips, you'll be able to deliver the work faster, meaning save time, earn more, and therefore take on more projects. In Module 4, we'll take a deep dive into what I call the material lab, where we will explore the fundamentals of materials. I'll introduce to you the Enscape material library, enabling you to effortlessly apply materials with just a single click. However, the focus will be on understanding how and to utilize PBR materials, where to find them, how to apply them. And we're going to cover over 12 different types of materials. And additionally, I'll share numerous free resources, a unique plugin, and an exclusive insider tip that might be new to you. So mastering this crucial step will allow you to achieve realistic, lifelike rendering, transforming your entire scene into a really realistic image. 5, we will cover a critical topic again, which is related to lighting. Now, understanding theory behind realistic lighting is key. I'll share with you every single lighting distribution available in Enscape, and we'll see how to apply these in which situations to use them. Also talk about the importance of IS profiles and how you can actually take advantage of them to improve your lighting distribution in your renders. I'll teach you how to use HDRIs, lets you bring real life environments into your renders. In Module 6, we will look at creating artificial lighting in various situations. I'll share different techniques and approaches with you, covering everything from daytime to night renders. Also explore how to adapt these lighting techniques for different room sizes, whether it's like a spacious living room or a small bathroom. In Module 7, I will guide you through creating video animations that will impress your client and add a wow factor to your presentations. Also share with you how to make animated textures such as a TV screen in motion, like you see right now. You can learn the best settings for export also your renders to ensure the most optimal result. Up in Module 8, we'll quickly go over how to enhance your renders during post-production using one of the tools being Photoshop. That is it for our course. As you've seen, it covers everything you need to make awesome interior design renders with Enscape. So this is the part of the webinar where I encourage you to take some action. Right, so you have 3 options at the end of this webinar. You can do 1, which is nothing, you decide, I don't want to bother with Enscape and I'm just going to go about with my normal day. Option number two would be, wow, this sounds actually really cool, but I just want to try it out by myself, learn my own way. Well, you can do that, obviously. There's free resources online that you can easily find. It's probably going to lead to a bigger investment of time for you to find all the things that you need. They will not be ordered the same way, meaning that you won't necessarily reach the outcome that you're looking for, and you won't have someone to help you and support you in case of any questions that you may have. And number three is to let me help you, which is through signing up to my course, in which I will give you all the content in one place, explain to you the right workflow, and give you all the support that you need throughout your learning curve. We are now wrapping up our Enscape webinar. As I promised, I have two surprises for you. As my first gift, I want to offer you three lessons that are available currently in the Enscape Mastery course. This will allow you to start your learning curve and also to get a sneak peek of what is available in this specific Enscape course. You will be receiving in the next 48 hours three emails, each containing one lesson. And I'm confident that these three lessons will bring a lot of value for you. To sweeten the deal, I'm giving you a special offer, a 30% discount on the course as a way of saying thank you for watching and for joining this webinar today. Instead of 497 euros, you can get it for 348 euros. But here is the catch. This offer is only valid for 48 hours. After that, this page will disappear and you'll head to the regular sales page. So if you're thinking about getting the course, now is the best time to do it. What you can do is just scroll down to the bottom. The discount is automatically applied there, and you will be well on your way to learning how to use Enscape from there. And again, remember, it is a self-paced course. So if you purchase the course at a lower price today, you can decide to start the lessons until a later date.
I want to thank you again for spending this time with me, and I would be happy to connect with you either through my Instagram page or even my email or DM. Just feel free to ask me any questions if you have any, and hopefully I will see you soon. And also feel free to reach out to me anytime through email, through DMs and Instagram. I will be so happy to connect with you or to answer any of your questions. I hope you feel inspired to start using Enscape today, and I will speak to you soon.